just for the hell of it. I've sort of returned. Looking for lost mayorships. Quality brews. And I'm 3 days away from becoming the mayor of this fine bus station. Yes, I do alert again. And the caffeine fix. Here I am, hiding like the wind, with a very low battery, in Angus Angharad Park. Undiscovered Pontypridd, maybe. A little bit of history. And the sky? Well, it's turning out to be a rather nice day. Continues apace. The Oriental Buffet. More of that later. You know me and food. And new signage. The thought. Okay, yeah. There's old Hooky at the bar, but they're still cleaning the pipes. However, Kentish Ale Alert, Bishop's Finger 5% alcohol by volume, Shepherd Neame, while they've still got the water. Brucey gets a sir. Creamy, strong, powerful, excellent, A-. Might be slightly different to my last review. The old Hooky needs time to settle. So that's the second pint of Bishop's Finger. This is Hanky Panky by Haggate. Never heard of them before. 4.8% alcohol by volume. Looks like a bitter. That's a B+. I'm not really sure what that tastes like, but it's interesting. Interesting means I don't know what it tastes like, but it's good. Thank you. Okay, I'm a little bit tipsy. So it's a good job I wore my smock because it started raining. Wrong one. Nope, not alcoholic. What a hero. Mr. Whippy with the raspberry. So it's a good job I wore my smock because it started raining. Wrong one. Nope, not alcoholic. What a hero. Mr. Whippy with the raspberry. So I ordered it in Chinese. Floated. This is the Otley Arms, and this is Otley number 1. I might just fall asleep.